Hey, good day, folks. Welcome to another episode of Andrew's Life. Hope everybody is having a wonderful day. I welcome you to Grafton, North Dakota, which is located in Welsh County, towards the northeast region of the state of North Dakota. It is 45 minutes from Grand Forks, North Dakota. The population here is sitting at 4,170 people. It has lost 2.7% of its population as of the 2020 census. And it has lost an additional 0.7% of its people in 2021. And basically, ever since the 1980 census, this community has been losing population. The years that this community has gained the most of its population was from 1900 to the 1960s census, with an exception of the census year of 1910, which in 1910 the city done lost 6.3% of its population. But with the exception of 1910, for the most part, from 1900 to 1960, this city has gained anywhere from 20 to 50% of its population during 1900 to 1960. Now in 1970, it gained an additional 1% of its population. And as I said a minute ago, ever since 1980 on to today, this city has been losing population. Now, if you want to live here in Grafton, the median rent prices are going to go from $630 to $1,370 a month. And median home prices are only sitting at $117,000. So houses here are relatively affordable if you can find one. I mean, the housing market here is fairly busy. Right now, there's a house for sale for as low as $75,000 as I speak right now, assuming that it's still for sale and no one has put an offer on it or it hasn't been sold or anything. So if you want to purchase a home here, housing here is fairly affordable. And you're within an hour of Grand Forks. Now, Grand Forks, of course, is not that big of a city, as you guys will find out when I do my Grand Forks video. So, again, there's not going to be any real big metro areas that are going to be that close by. I mean, you know, Fargo, which is the biggest metro area in the state, it's also the biggest metro area in this particular region. Well, it's out of the region, but it's the biggest city in North Dakota. And to get to Grand Forks, you're gonna be over an hour and a half away from here. I mean, I can't think of exactly how far you'll be at this particular point, but it's gonna be, if I had to take a wild guess, it's gonna be longer than an hour and a half. So you're not going to be within reasonable location to Fargo when it comes to having to commute back and forth to work or anything of that nature. Your closest city is going to be Grand Forks. So if you don't mind living a little further out from larger cities, this city could be calling your name. And when it comes to the crime, violent crime is well below national average. Property crime is not that bad either. It's only sitting at 9% above national average. And when it comes to the racial demographics, you got 78.5% white, 2.5% Asian, 3.7% Native American, and 14.5% Hispanic. And again, for those of you that are not familiar with how I do my videos, when I discuss race, if I don't mention your race, it's because there's less than 1% of your race. And whenever a race demographic is lower than 1%, I don't mention it. So anyhow, this city was founded in 1881. This area was homesteaded by Nils Monson, who was a 29-year-old bachelor from Winnipeg. Now, Thomas E. Cooper settled in Grafton in early 1879. Grafton was incorporated as a village in 1881 and became a city in 1903. The city was named after Grafton County in New Hampshire, where many of the early settlers here in Grafton, North Dakota, came from. They came from New Hampshire. Now, as far as things to do, obviously, when it comes to entertainment, your best bet is going to be to go to Grand Forks or go to Fargo. Now, as far as entertainment close by, you do got the Fair Oaks Golf Club. It's a nine-hole golf course. And they did make mention of the Grafton Renter Arena. I mean, I can't, by their wording, I can't tell whether that place is still open or if it has closed down. Anyone that knows this area, leave a comment below. And basically, give me one second here. And basically, I don't want to sound like a broken record, but and so if you're new to my channel and this is the very first video that you've watched on this channel, or this is the very first video you may have watched on my channel in concerns to North Dakota, you know, obviously it is North Dakota, so the climate here is going to be cooler for the majority of the year, given that North Dakota is located all the way by Canada. So if you come here during the summer and you fall in love, you like it here, it's quiet, crime is low, housing is way more affordable than maybe wherever it is you came from, and the population for the most part is fairly spread out. So if you like all that and you're going to move here because of that, welcome to North Dakota, welcome to Grafton if you're coming here to Grafton. However, if you never lived in a climate that's colder, that's to where it snows, my suggestion would be to, when you move here, don't buy. Rent an apartment, rent a hotel. Don't buy anything until you've been up here for at least 1 or 2 months during the winter, because when winter time comes around, for those of you that are not familiar with winter weather, especially in the upper Midwest, you're going to be in for a very rude awakening. The temperatures in most of North Dakota are gonna, you know, it's not gonna be abnormal to wake up and the temperature outside is 30 some odd degrees below zero. And that is not Celsius, that is Fahrenheit. And there's gonna be a few days during the summer where Although the summers up here are relatively mild, and you really couldn't ask for a much better summer in terms of the climate here in North Dakota, there are going to be a handful of days during this time of the year where your temperatures will reach into the triple digits. And for the most part, the humidity in North Dakota is fairly low compared to many other places located further east. However, there will be a handful of days to where the humidity here will be a little higher than normal. But even on those days, it's still not going to be as humid as, let's say, many places in the south. So if you want to move up here to North Dakota anywhere, if you want to move here to Grafton, I can't emphasize enough. Don't buy right away, rent first. Live up here for a couple of months during the winter at the bare minimum before you even think about buying. Now, given that Grafton is located towards the eastern part of North Dakota, you will get some snow. I would say on average, you're going to get about 30 some odd inches of snow per year on average. Now, in North Dakota, it does not rain as much as it does in other parts of the country. Around this part of North Dakota, you'll get like 20 some inches of rain per year. As where many other parts of the country, you'll get closer to 40 inches of rain. So when it comes to North Dakota is a fairly dry climate. Like in this part of North Dakota, you're gonna get a little bit more precipitation than you will if you go further west of the state. But even in this part of the state, compared to many places further east, the climate here is a little drier. And I can't emphasize that your winters up here are going to be very cold and brutal at times. And that's about all I gotta say. So you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Hopefully you got something out of my little commentary here. Feel free to leave your concerns or whatever I may have forgot. You can leave all that in the comment section. I know anyone that's coming across this video would appreciate it. And on that note, y'all have a blessed one, and I'll see you on the next one.